North Korea has threatened the United States with a, quote, super mighty preemptive strike following Washington's pledge to put pressure on Pyongyang over its nuclear program. The North Korean media says the country will reduce the United States to ashes and wipe out its allies on the Korean peninsula should the White House continue to threaten the East Asian nation. Earlier, U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson said the Trump administration is reviewing all options on North Korea to step up pressure on the North.